Can you take your indicator seat down soon as possible, please ignore the bags in the compartments and smell the bags under the seat for you. Thank you.
With me on the project this evening is Captain Roy. And the captain got a good hands off from the service manager Min and a team. By the time today we're looking at about an hour and 25 minutes. What the conditions are in general is good. However, for safety, the 60 dogs can't stand all the way to the landing just in case of unexpected shock. We're currently boarding our last two passengers before we cross the door. We thank you for your patience and cooperation. Can you feel us to assist us in an on-time departure? This is Ben.
Welcome aboard Jetstar Flight 3K211 to Jakarta. Also, I'd like to extend a warm welcome to our frequent flyers and co-share passengers. The flight time today is apocalypse. In your slip pocket, you'll find a safety briefing card that shows the brake position and other important information on what you should do in an unlikely event of an emergency. Please take a moment to read it before we take off. Mugari, Anda adalah me. Yang membantu kami di penerbangan ini adalah Eve dan Lucy. Atas nama Captain Roy, First Officer Edman, dan seluruh kru pesawat ini, kami ucapkan selamat datang di penerbangan Delta 3211 dengan tujuan Jakarta. Waktu penerbangan ke Jakarta adalah sekitar 1 jam dan 25 menit. Demi keselamatan Anda, pastikan bagasi disimpan di kompartmen di atas atau di bawah kursi di hadapan Anda. Bagi penumpang yang duduk di barisan pintu darurat, semua bagasi termasuk tas kecil harus disimpan di kompartmen di atas sebelum pesawat tinggal landas dan mendarat. Mohon dipastikan perangkat elektronik Anda telah diganti ke modus penerbangan. Bekal dan pengisi baterai portable tidak boleh dipakai hingga pesawat tinggal landas dan tanah penggunaan serbuk pengaman telah dipadamkan. Terima kasih dan sekali lagi, selamat datang di penerbangan Jetstar 3211 dengan tujuan Jakarta. Pastikan no, sangat penting bagi Anda untuk mengenal aspek keselamatan pesawat ini. Kru kami telah memerangkan cara penggunaan serbuk pengaman, baju pelampung dan masker oksigen di dalam pesawat ini. Para penumpang yang terhormat, sebentar lagi kita akan lepas landas. Pastikan serbuk pengaman Anda telah dipasangkan, sandaran kursi ditegakkan, meja disimpan dan penutup jendela dibuka. Terima kasih. Thank you. address, and discard electronic devices from the people and for the charges. Make sure your devices remain in platform for landing. We will inform you when it is safe to use other transmitting devices. All belongings, including large electronic devices, must be stored securely under the seat from you or in your recall cabinet. If you have seated any emergency exit rows, please store your baggage, including those items in the recall cabinet only. Small control devices may be held in your hands or secured in the seat pocket. Please take a moment to review the seat information card and the location of your nearest exit. Thank you.
Para penerbangan normal, sesaat lagi kita akan mendarat. Pastikan satu pengaman anda telah dipasangkan. Sendara kursi ditetapkan, meja disimpan dan penutup jendela dibuka. Terima kasih. Until you are inside the terminal building. Take care of opening the weight compartments and ensure you have taken all your belongings before leaving the aircraft. We apologize for the arrival and the inconvenience caused. On behalf of Captain Royce, senior first officer and the rest of the crew, thank you for choosing to fly with Jetstar. It has been a pleasure having you with us today, and we look forward to see you again soon. Thank you and have a pleasant evening. Goodbye.
Para penumpang yang terhormat, selamat datang di Bandara Soekarno-Hatta, Jakarta. Waktu selepas adalah pukul jam 8 lewat 25 minit malam. Dan mohon untuk tetap duduk dan sabuk pengaman anda harus dipasangkan hingga tanda sabuk pengaman dipadamkan. Ditentukan oleh otoritas lokal bahawa wartawan penggenggam dan semua perangkat elektronik lainnya harus tetap di modus penerbangan hingga anda berada di gedung terminal. Dan hati-hati bila anda membuka kompartmen di atas dan pastikan anda telah membawa semua barang bawaan anda sebelum meninggalkan pesawat. Kami mohon maaf atas keterlambatan penerbangan ini dan ketidaknyaman yang terjadi. Atas nama Kapten Roy dan seluruh kru, kami ucapkan terima kasih atas penerbangan anda bersama Jetstar. Kami harap dapat bertemu dengan anda lagi di penerbangan berikutnya. Terima kasih dan selamat malam.